Pulp Fiction turning up the heat on those noxious student politicians.